Determine the velocity of each glider after the collision, if the collision is elastic. So in an elastic collision, we can apply our conservation of momentum.